Yeah, so welcome to Save On Meats, and welcome to the Greasy Spoon Diner. This is our 30th installment, which is crazy and really hard to believe. One night I woke up about 3 in the morning and said, how are we going to generate more income for our charity that we started without a plan? We started a lot of things without plans. The only plan we did have was we're going to feed as many people as humanly possible, but we didn't have a budget whatsoever. And so I thought, wow. All the people in our community, especially the culinary community, reach out to me all the time and say, how can I help? And so I thought the best way for them to help is do what they do best, what you're eating. Tonight is very much an example of that.